You know, I think, Joe, it's ironic that so many of us, so many millions of people understand what an impact that Herb had and that he, I think, turned in my mind, the greatest coaching job in the history of sports, bringing that team through that six-month period into the 2 weeks at Lake Placid and affecting one of the great upsets in the history of sports and galvanizing this country. And I think the irony is that I think up until only recently, Herb really didn't appreciate what he had done. And there was something about Herb in all of the years that I knew him where he didn't quite poo-poo what he had done, but he wanted to look to the present and to the future. And he rarely looked back. And when people would talk to him about what took place in Lake Placid, he wasn't wallowing in nostalgia or bringing back some of the things that happened. He was always so forward-looking and living in the present as well. And I think only in the last few years, Joe, did Herb really gain an appreciation for what he had accomplished, which was simply to bring this country together in a way that nothing else could have at that particular time. And that was so important for what the U.S. was going through in 1980.